Them janky promoters,
they make you pay to perform your favorite song.
Them faulty producers,
overcharging for beats and wearing the mark of the beast.
The cocky club owners,
skimming off the top, yo, if you wasn't on watch,
it's all a fucking racket.
Dream slanging is what's become of hip hop.
Them janky promoters,
they make you pay to perform your favorite song.
Them faulty producers,
overcharging for beats and wearing the mark of the beast.
The cocky club owners,
skimming off the top, yo, if you wasn't on watch,
it's all a fucking racket.
Dream slanging is what's become of hip hop.
Slanging for days like rats in a maze, and artists is treated like cattle that graze. Have you selling your soul to the devil's control just so you can be standing on stage? If that ain't a racket, you tell me what is. That's why I just quit till I got my own shit. I'll be damned if I ever go out like a bitch. Before I do that, I'll be slitting my wrist, or maybe cut yours. The rent of discourse, make it rain on your ass like Curious George. Take your ass home and start doing your chores, cause we both know you ain't screwing no whores. Or maybe you is, but she got 5 kids and 5 baby daddies, but none of them rich. All of a sudden can't afford to record for studio time, you be sucking some dick. So I suggest that you go to D-Mill. He got studio time if you got any pill. Fuck with people like him, you in poverty still. He the reason that hip-hop economy's killed. Absence of punk from St. Louis Park, a guppy that swims in a pool full of sharks.
Went to school every day and he got good grades,
knowing that he just a fool in his heart. I feel sorry for dude, cause he's getting punked. He was just born in a permanent slump. Cody Hoskins, yeah, I'm saying your name. How you Clover G, but you ain't in a gang. You ain't a rapper cause you matching syllables, doing this shit since they cut your umbilical.
Besky style's full of janky punks,
except for explicit, yo, that dude is lyrical.
Them janky promo,
they make you pay to perform your favorite song.
Them faulty producers,
overcharging for beats and wearing the mark of the beast.
The cocky club owners,
skimming off the top, yo, if you wasn't on watch,
it's all a fucking racket.
Dream slanging is what's become of hip hop.
Them janky promoters,
they make you pay to perform your favorite song.
Them faulty producers,
overcharging for beats and wearing the mark of the beast.
The cocky club owners,
skimming off the top, yo, if you wasn't on watch,
it's all a fucking racket.
Dream slanging is what's become of hip hop.
Everyone wondered why I disappeared. They said it was cause I was back on the pipe. Refused to pay to perform a little white. Been rapping too long to pay cash for the mic. Fuck popularity, want my integrity. That is worth more than some groupies' attention. Shit is for dudes who didn't go to prom, or maybe they did and their date was they mom. Don't have no issues with my self-esteem, so there's no chance you can sell me a dream. Delusion and I was a hell of a team. My hunger for more, I developed a need. Still love my fam and I always will, but I gotta do this rap shit by myself. What the fuck, you think I do this for my health? I just set out to make every mic melt. Rap minutes sort of like Homer Hank. These bitch ass promoters, they know that they janky. D-Mills on blast, there's no need to thank me. Absent and D is the sheep in the shade. He promised myself to forgive and forget. I wrote the chorus and thought of these bitches running their mouth where they off in the distance. I'll fuck them up, man, and God is my witness. Man is a G, but none of you is. What's this I hear that you touching some kids? Heard that you just did a bit in Moose Lake.
I wouldn't put it past you.
Bitch, let me ask you why didn't pies on even invite you to his wedding?
Cause you were janky, motherfucker.
But yo, I still got respect for Eddie.